What's good with ya, baby?
Peace and love to everybody out there, man. Hope all is well. Hope you guys take care of yourselves, man. Staying safe out there. It's your boy Ahmad, back to y'all with another reaction. So, before we get into this Eric B and Rakim reaction, because I already know this is going to be good, I'm a little bit mad. Not mad at y'all, but I'm kind of mad at myself. But none of y'all told me KRS-One and Big Daddy Kane did a whole verses last night. I checked my phone when the verses was about to end. I'm like, damn, we could have did a whole live stream on that, bro. Y'all got to let me know when a verse like that come up, when two legendary artists go at it with each other, do a versus, because y'all know I don't really be on social media like that. I don't be on there at all. I don't really be in tune with that type of shit, but y'all just DM me when a versus like that come up. Shit, Rakim might have one coming up. I'm definitely live streaming that. But yeah, we got Eric B and Rakim. Let the rhythm hit him. Hope you guys enjoyed this, man. Like, subscribe if y'all new. Damn, we could have did the whole, that Eric, we would have had so much fun with that one. Shout out to the both of them. Let's get it. Eric B and Rakim. That would be crazy.
Let the rhythm hit him. On the arsenal, I got artillery, lyrics and ammo, rhymes and rhythm, then I'm gonna give him piano. Bring a bulletproof vest, nothing to ricochet. Ready aim at the brain and what the trigger say. Tempo's trifle, felt like a rifle. Massage your melodies might go right through simultaneously. Like a Uzi, nothing can bruise me. Lyrics let up when ladies say don't like lose me. So reload quickly, and you better hit me. While I'm letting this BB get with me. It's definitely 007, better make it snappy. No time to do your hair, baby. Brothers busting at me. Beasts and bullets pass me, no on target. They want the R hit, but watch the guard get. Quick up the tongue is the trigger, cause I'm real fast. Let on some river, madam. Let them feel the blast penetrate at a crazy rate. This ain't a 38. Hit them at point blank range and watch them radiate.
Hold on, time out, bro. He said something about a 38 penetrate. And it said, watch his body radiate. He said, so hold on, let me go back.
Brothers busting at the beast, the bullets pass me, not on target. They want the R hit, but watch the guard get. Quick up the tongue is the trigger, cause I'm real fast. Let on some river, madam, let them feel the blast. Penetrate at a crazy rate, this ain't a 38. Hit them at point blank range and watch them radiate. I'm done with him. You ask me how I did him, I let the rhythm hit him.
That's one thing about Rakim. He do not cuss. He probably cussed one time. I heard he cussed one time, which don't even matter. I feel like the less times you cuss, the more gifted you is as a rapper. But he don't cuss at all. But his gun bars, he said, hit him point blank range. Watch his body radiate with the 38. That was nasty.
I'm pushing power that's punishing. Prepare to be a prisoner. The hitman is the brother with charisma. Showing you that I have powerful paragraphs. Followers become leaders, but without a path, you're mentally paralyzed. Crippled your third eye. Bombs are blurred. Then it occurred that you heard. I reduce the friction with crucifixion. Let loose the mixing. Boost the pitch. Then ever hit him with some of that. Cut like a lumberjack. And me getting hit back. It won't be none of that. I'm untouchable. See me in 3D when I let the rhythm hit another MC. Lyrics made of lead into your head, then eruption of a mass production to spread when music is louder, full of gunpowder. Microphone machinery when I see a crowd of party people bumping their fists like this. You hide in the back thinking that I might miss, but the R is accurate. Plus, I packed it with educated punchlines that I have to hit. Whatever I aim at, I line them up. Your body is where you feel a pain at. Time is up. You've been hit with something different, isn't it? Rakim is gonna radiate. Nothing's equivalent. Nothing can harm me. Why try and bomb me? You couldn't around with Rob with an army. You can wreck by the architect, so respect him. I disconnect him soon as I inject him with radiation. Put him by the basement. Bust his chest open, bash his face, and let it split him. Since he fought his main man with him, he asked me how I did him. I let the rhythm hit him.
This dude is crazy.
Dance floor is dangerous, packed in like a briefcase. Rhythm a real rough rhyme beats with deep bass. Girls with tight pants, maybe they might dance tonight. If the R's on the mic, it's a slight chance. The crowd is crucial, MC's grounds are neutral. Now that you're here, let me introduce you. Get ready, I'm hard to read like graffiti but steady. Signs I drop is real heavy, beauty and energy. That'll be the penalty, touch the third rail on the pain and remedy. The prescriptions one every hour, now it's a habit. You need another hit. from the freestyle fanatic. Attention, follow directions real close. Keep out of reach of children. Beware, overdose, too many milligrams. The one made an ill jam. My rhymes is the rhythm. My thoughts are killer, man. Ideas full of air to...
Oh, what? What did he say? Hold on. He said something about children. See, I don't want to miss these lines.
Attention, follow directions real close. Keep out of reach of children. Beware, overdose, too many milligrams. The one made an ill jam. My rhymes is the rhythm. My thoughts are killer, man.
My rhyme is the rhythm of thoughts that kill a man. Yeah, he the God MC, right? I be seeing people say he the God MC. That is correct, my friend. This dude is amazing. Like, the way he be flowing too. I don't know. Him and my guy Coogee Rap, I think they was like the creators of that type, this type of flow. The way he just fit the words in here and them bars should be crazy. Cause I'll be listening to the little stuff and just the way they be saying it be so crazy, man. Rakim, oh my God.
There's full of air to fear, might split him. He'll never forget him, he'll rest in peace with him. At least when he left, he'll know one hit him. The last breath of the words of death was the rhythm.
Crazy, man.
Now throw your hands in the air and yell go. Rock him or do the rest of this slow. If I speed, they know they'll blow the hell up. If I swore to catch up, hell in the wicked as I kicked it. No need to remix it, cause I prefixed it. Reverse the switch to perform the perfection. Section for section, rhymes keep connecting. You're guessing what's next. And blood pressure rises, you damn near lost it. Hit the ground burning and woke up frostbite. Cause when I explain, you can't complain for pain. Travel through the brain, hit a vein, then remain. Let it radiate.
Oh my God.
Why don't you violate? Now I'ma have to let the style break. Bones, now the tone is ain't grown. After this gets thrown, give me another microphone. Before I get that Fifi I met. Whisper, I wanna reach her intellect. Kiss her, cause I wanna give her the most respect. So I shine and let my light reflect. Hold her, mold her, make her feel older. Lay her on my shoulder, everything I told her. Makes her feel secure whenever I'm with her. And you know how I did her, me and the rhythm hitter.
Pause it, bruh. Yo, that last verse, the way he be flowing, man. This is, bro, you know music is this good when it gives you the chills. I got the chills right now. Yeah, he different, bro. He's different, bro. He's different. And this beat too. This beat is cold too. It's like out of a crime movie. They beats be straight out of the crime, and it be cold, man. Dope song, man. Hey, Rakim, he moving up my list of one of my favorite artists to cover on this channel, man. This dude lyrics and his flow. No wonder why they call him God MC, the God MC. That is correct, man. And this was made, I believe this is made like in the early, or this might be made in 89, 1990, way before the Tupacs, the Nas. Nas, see who they influenced. It was Rakim. This dude is crazy, man. Like, that, bro, his gun bars, too, is just insane. Like, the 38 penetrate your body out, that line was crazy. On the first verse, that was crazy. And that last verse, man, come on, y'all heard it, man. Y'all heard it. Hey, if you guys have more Rakim, Airbnb or Rakim songs you want me to react to, let me know in the comments. Peace and love to y'all, man. It's your boy, Ahmad. Shout out to Rakim. Shout out to Airbnb. I'm out.